The clanging pots and pans of the masses are drowning out what could be a grown-up discussion about the finale. Predictably, Mad Men finale was one of the trending topics on Twitter on Sunday night as the seminal series aired its final episode on AMC. And, just as predictably when a beloved series goes off the air, there was a split between the people who loved the final episode and those who thought it was some sort of abomination. Many took to Twitter to express their views and argue about the particulars of the episode. But, in the end, maybe they're just wasting their breath. After all, it doesn't really matter one lick what anyone thinks about the finale. Just look at the disparate reactions all over social media. There were those who thought the episode was perfection, those who thought it was horrible, those who thought it was worse than the Lost finale, and those who can't wait for critics to tell them how wrong they were to think it was bad. The internet is no place for nuance, so the vocal minority had to love it without question or hate it without justification. That's why none of these things matter. They become the clanging pots and pans of the masses, drowning out what could be a grown-up discussion about the finale.